Hey everybody, this is Tex117, the boss at Killing Chaos. I'm just making this video because I came across something that I recognized as a slight error that the game makers made while making this video game. And it has to do with the poster that is in the mission Vardos. So if you look at this poster right here with these three stormtroopers, you can see the words written in Arabesh right below them. And if you can translate them into English, you'll recognize that the word trooper is spelled wrong. Instead of saying T-R-O-O-P-E-R, it says T-R-O-P-P-E-R. And for those of you that want to know what this poster is meant to say, it's meant to say Stormtrooper Corps, enlist today. But instead of saying trooper, it says tropper, like Storm Tropper Corps, enlist today. This is what it says on the poster within the video game. That says tropper right there. That does not say trooper. That's how it's written. Now this is how it's supposed to be written. That right there says trooper. That's what they need to change. They need to change it to that instead. This is what it says right here. It says Stormtrooper Corps enlist today. But this right here says Stormtrooper Corps enlist today. This is how it's supposed to be written. Anyways, I thought I'd just point that out. Like, it's not really a big deal, but I just thought I'd point it out in case they needed to make the change. I just made this video just in case it was a big deal to a lot of Star Wars fans out there. I'm also wondering if there's a way to let the developers know about this error either way so that they can just make the correction. Also, I'm going to post a link to the alphabet of the Arabesh language below so you can use it to see what I'm talking about. Anyways, other than that, I hope you enjoyed the video. May the Force be with you, and have a great day.